Have you ever seen somebody treated unfairly because of the color of their skin?
Do you guys know what it means to have white privilege?
What is racism and what do you think about it?
Talk to young children about what racism is, giving them the language to understand it. They can be disruptors. They can shape and shift culture.
We may not always know the answer, but we'll try and help you learn.
You don't have to have all the answers, but that doesn't mean we can't start.